good to have this anyways. So as a precaution, hope for the best, prepare for the worst. Some people are criticizing us, even though we're not even selling this stuff, for even telling people they might want to take a precaution as if it's somehow bad. But overall, it's good to be eating seaweed. It's good to be eating vitamin C. It's good to have proper iodine. Explain to people what your thyroid problems are off the charts these days, why that's happening, and what your thyroid absorbs if it doesn't have the iodine it needs.
Well, your point is very well taken, Alex. If you don't want to wait for a disaster. You want to make sure your body is loaded up. It's saturated with these substances. So when something like this does happen, you're protected. As far as the thyroid goes, I'll tell you that one of the biggest problems associated with the thyroid that nobody talks about is the digestive system, because thyroid hormone is activated in the digestive system. So one of the most important things you could do if you want to protect yourself from these radioactive substances, heavy metals, if you want to make sure your thyroid is working correctly, is correct all digestive symptoms. Any digestive symptomology needs to be corrected, because no matter what you're taking, if you got digestive problems, you got a hole in your boat and you're going to be losing water as fast as you're bailing it out.
All right, we've got to jump, and I appreciate you joining us on short notice, but I have a brand here. One last question. I have a brand here. This is from New Flower. It's iodine with kelp, dietary supplement, 2 fluid ounces, 60 mil. Suggested use, take one drop once a day in a little water or as directed by your healthcare professional. It doesn't even really say anything else on the back. It says iodine, 150 mcg, 100% per drop, 2 mg from kelp. So looking at this brand, you're saying one drop a day of this would fill the thyroid and be what I need?
That's right. One drop a day. It's a little over, that's 150 mics. You're looking for at least 130 mics.
Well, if I weigh 230 pounds, I mean, does a man who's bigger take more than a woman who weighs 100?
Slight difference, but not really significant.
Because we're talking about a gland.
You're talking about a gland.
Okay, pharmacist Ben Fuchs, thank you so much for clearing that up
for
us.
Thank you, Alex.
Appreciate it. Yeah, you want to go to a pharmacist even above a doctor, because they're the ones that really deal with this every day. Thank you so much. Okay, John in New York. John, you're on the air. Welcome.
Just, Alex, just want to let you know I've been going around Rochester, New York, trying to get some potassium iodine or Iostat. And every place I've been to so far, except for one, is completely out. Their suppliers are completely out. They said they were out from day one.
Well, that's the issue. You know, 4 or 5% of the population is educated. They're going to buy it all up. It's the same thing with gold and silver. Once the general public figures out the dollar has been trashed, imagine when all the yuppies try to go out and buy gold and silver, what's going to happen. It's the same thing with this. Anything else you want to add, John?
Yes, I also have a tip. I happen to live near Ginay Power Plant on Lake Ontario, and because I live so close, they have over the years loaded up the pharmacies in my area with the Iostat. So a tip would be to have people that live in areas around nuclear power plants to go to their pharmacies, and they will be able to get a Iostat kit. They have a much greater chance there.
All right. Thank you so much. That's right, and that's one reason the federal government is saying that they don't need any more iodine. Only people around power plants need it. But what if you're downwind from one? What if we're downwind from Japan? I mean, it makes no sense. The government wants to limit it so they can sit there and hand it out and play God. Joe in Texas, you're on the air. Welcome.
Hey, dittos, Alex.
Hey, buddy.
Alex, now that the winds are going south like they are from Japan, I'm just wondering what that's going to do with all the problems that Australia's had with the floods and the fire.
Oh, yeah, this stuff's going all over the world. I mean, there's no doubt that whatever's coming out of those plants, they've been covering it up, and they're now having to admit. I mean, again, here's the AP headline, dealing with radiation levels rising, and it looks like they're starting to ratchet down from their cover-up.
Yeah, and the other thing I wanted to mention, Alex, was the iodine solution you put on your skin. I don't know, you might know more about it than me, that it does help to some degree, but when I went down, or rather my girlfriend went down to buy some of this stuff like a month ago, that 16-ounce bottle of that stuff was $3. It's now $12. and they don't have many on the shelf now. And you can get the first aid kind that has the same iodine solution in it. But it seems like they're out there making money off this stuff.
They certainly are, sir. All right, I appreciate you joining us. We're going to come back and talk to John, Mark, Rusty, and others. Then Dr. Bob Bowman's joining us and more of your calls. AP headline, radiation level soars after Japan nuke plant fire.
Dr. David Berry has provided excellent advice for all those interested in practical economics and sound money. It's certainly worth reading.
That's what Congressman Ron Paul said about Cha-Ching Wisdom, 123 Practical Universal Truths About Money, the new book by Dr. David Berry.
The cool part of this book, certainly it'll speak to you personally, your life, your lifestyle, your money, your investments, but it also can be generalized into the nation, what's going on as a nation. We do these same things personally that we do as a nation.
Dr. Berry's book, Cha-Ching Wisdom, presents many facets of your relationship with the once almighty dollar and how current national and international politics affect your daily life.
Some of the other things are about that. They're not just economic, they're philosophical. There's psychology involved in this book. There's philosophy involved in this book.
Read Cha-Ching Wisdom by Dr. David Berry, only $9.95, available at chachingwisdom.com. That's chachingwisdom.com. Chachingwisdom.com.
America, you've been warned. For weeks, we've been warning you about a single event we believe will happen in the next 12 months that will shake the very foundations of our nation. We've told you about the video that details this shocking prediction. So far, over 6 million people have watched this free video online. Have you? Again, this big event has nothing to do with war or the stock market, yet it could change everything about your normal way of life. The way you shop, travel, invest, educate your children, and even how you take care of your health and your family. Could this really happen? Well, the man who created this video has been right about many predictions in his career. He was among the first to predict the collapse of GM, Fannie Mae, Freddie Mac, and America's biggest mall owner, General Growth Properties. In fact, Barron's called his work a dire prophecy. If you haven't taken time to watch this free video, do it right now. You may never think about America the same way again. You can find the free video at endofamerica3.com. Again, that's www.endofamerica3.com. Watch the free video at endofamerica3.com. That's endofamerica3.com.
As many people know, ever since President Nixon took us off the gold standard, the U.S. dollar has been devaluating. What people don't know, however, is how this directly affects your personal finances. Is there a way to protect your portfolios from losing value? The answer to all of this is gold and silver. They both have maintained their purchasing power for 6,000 years. If you had $100,000 in cash and $100,000 in gold and silver back in 1913 and kept them until now, your cash would have the buying power of only $4,800. But your gold and silver would have the buying power of $3 million. The answer to protecting your assets is simple. Call John Bowman today at 1-800-686-2237, extension 169. Get all your questions answered before your money is worth a zero. Call 1-800-686-2237, extension 169. Take action today while we still accept paper dollars for gold. That's 1-800-686-2237, extension 169.
If you suffer from poor sleep, you need My Pillow, guaranteed to be the most comfortable pillow you will ever own. Using a patented fill, My Pillow adjusts to your exact individual needs by gently supporting your head, shoulders, and neck. My Pillow has a natural built-in cooling effect, keeping your cervical nerves cool, giving you the best sleep of your life. My Pillow will never go flat and relieves snoring, migraines, sleep apnea, fibromyalgia, and many other disorders. It's antimicrobial, non-allergenic, dust mite resistant, and best of all, machine washable and dryable. My Pillow is made in the USA, has an A rating with the Better Business Bureau, comes with a 60-day money-back guarantee and an industry-leading 10-year warranty. Order today at MyPillow.com or call 952-442-6199. That's 952-442-6199. Mention coupon code GCN and receive 20% off your order. What do you have to lose except poor sleep? MyPillow.com, the most comfortable pillow you will ever own, guaranteed.
You're up next at bat. Good to have you here with us.
Thank you so much, Alex, and I want to thank your staff for bumping me up a little. I have a very important call. It's a take action call. Your listeners taking action. It's about the fallout from Japan. There's something we can do. I did some homework last night, and there are civilian monitoring stations, and they're online. They're real time, but there's a problem. When I posted this on Prison Planet, I got their website shut down because they got so much traffic. And so I talked with I talked to the people at radiationnetwork.com, and they said that we need to get all these people who have Geiger counters. They said there's lots and lots of people with Geiger counters. We need to get them out of their attic. We need to get them out of their garages, get that dust blown
off.
Well,
here's the problem, though. They need more. I'm not an expert on it, but I've done some studying. There's a lot of specific, very expensive Geiger counters that can flip and check different types of radiation. Most of them are geared to uranium or plutonium, and they're not going to be geared towards less radioactive things that are still very poisonous. So I do need to... I'm going to get Dr. Bob Bowman on very soon. In fact, I'm going to ask him that question, but go ahead.
Yeah, but we don't know what they have. You know, you're right. They could have that. They could have others, too. But if we can get as many people to get those out, and I think Hawaii really needs to get on the ball. First of all, a lot of us out here in radio land, we don't trust the government. We don't trust the media. And at least this would be a way to check their figures and get, I think, a second, third opinion on the radiation levels that we're getting. All they have to do is go to the website, like I was saying, Radiation Network. They can download the software and they can get up and running. They're the experts. I'm not even an expert.
Well, there's also university and city facilities, but we know in the past the feds have told them not to report on it, like when the DU was orbiting the globe in 2003 from the thousands of tons they used in Iraq. But the British did not get shut down. They did report the high level. So did the Germans, the Dutch, and others. And that was after it had circled the globe and gone over the North America and back into Europe and then the Middle East, completing its circumnavigation through the atmosphere. But that is a really good point, and I appreciate your call, John. Mark in New York, you're on the air. Go ahead.
Hello?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'm sorry. Thank you for taking my phone call.
You don't have to thank me. I'm not one of these arrogant, crazy hosts, but go ahead.
Okay. I live in Bay Ridge, Brooklyn, near the Fort Hamilton Army Base. And, you know, it's the only army base here in New York City. And so, you know, we're kind of used to them having their little occasional, like, FEMA-type exercises that scare the shit out of people.
Okay,
occasionally
let him go. Let him go. We can't have that on my show, sir. Let's go ahead and talk to Rusty in Arkansas.
Yeah, Alex, I was just wanting to run a couple things by you. What about the government shutdown that was posted on the Army Times this morning about the possible troop pay not going out due to a government shutdown?
I did see that. Guys, I don't think I sent it to you to print. Army Times, troops may not get paid due to government shutdown. No, it's all bedlam has broken loose. We're going bankrupt by design to the globalists who set up this derivative system, a black hole impossible to escape unless you write it off and arrest the bankers. It's us or them. Too big to fail is our destruction. You've got the bedlam in the Middle East, the craziness in Japan. I mean, it's wild. What do you think?
Yeah, I really don't know anything about it. I've been hit up by some folks locally about this issue, about the shutdown more than anything else because I hadn't seen a whole lot of on your site particularly. I've just, you know, kind of been up in the air. I have seen a few things out on Steve Quayle's site here lately, and I thought I'd mention that. I'd also like to add that that Interfood, just plug one of your sponsors, Interfood is probably be a good thing to be taking at this time as well. I've had good results from it for the last 3 months, and I haven't had any allergy symptoms that we normally suffer from here.
It's an amazing 20 superfoods, unpasteurized, in the mix, so you absorb it. I appreciate your call. Great points, Rusty. You know, actually, InfoWarsTeam.com, before this even happened, does have, they call it total back.